Hey guys, it's Caitlin, and today I thought I would show you how to do this super pretty sparkly fall look, complete with big lashes, glitter, and a bonus OOTD. First, we're going to start out naked. And again, by naked, we have on foundation and brows to start. Next, we're going to prime those eyes to make sure our shadows last all day and look bold and beautiful. Next, we're going to apply a white concealer to the inner corners and to the brow bone. This is going to help make the white eyeshadow I apply later pop and stay super bright. And I'm just blending that out with a little brush. Here, I'm touching up parts of the brow that might have gotten covered up with the white concealer. Now, I'm setting the white concealer with white eyeshadow. I'm now setting the rest of the lid with a light creamy beige color, avoiding the areas with white eyeshadow. With a light warm brown, apply that in the crease and blend up, making this your transition shade. Remember to go back and add layers and blend it out so you can get the pigment as bright as you want it. Taking a darker warm brown, I'm applying this into the crease with a pencil brush. Taking a fluffy brush with a little bit more of the eyeshadow, I'm going back in and bringing it up to the crease to create a smooth transition into the first shade. Using the pencil brush, I'm applying dark brown to the lower lash line. I then connect the upper and lower lash line by adding shadow in the outer corner. Using a fluffy brush and more of the light brown, I'm smoking out the lower lash line. Using the pencil brush again, I'm adding a little bit of black to the crease and then using a thin liner brush to add black on the lower lash line. I'm then using my finger to smudge the black to take away some of the pigment so it's not as dark. I finally go over it with a clean pencil brush and more dark brown to blend it all together. Now I'm applying a layer of dark brown to the entire lid. This is just in case we have any gaps that show through the glitter, there will still be pigment there. Then I'm sweeping away any eyeshadow fallout. I then gently pull back my eyelid and line the upper lash line with a black jumbo pencil. I'm now drawing a thin line across my eyelid with black liquid liner, and then smudging it out with black eyeshadow with a thin liner brush. This doesn't have to be perfect, we just need it as a base for our false lashes. Using a makeup brush that I don't care about, I'm patting on some glitter adhesive. You want to pat and not sweep, to not disturb the eyeshadow you've already applied. With the same brush, I'm gently dipping it in cosmetic grade glitter, tapping off the excess, and then gently patting it onto the lid. You should know why we're patting it. Then, with a dense powder brush and quick movement, I'm removing the glitter from my face. Then repeat the same steps to the other eye. With a matching liquid glitter, I'm adding some shine to the inner corner and inner fourth of my lower lash line. Now it's time for the lashes. I'm now applying some glue to the lash band and making sure that it gets tacky before I apply it to the lid. For more information about false lashes, how to wear them, and apply them, check the link in the description for my favorite tutorial. The key to applying false lashes is letting the glue get tacky. Remember to go slow. You can always remove them and reapply. Remember that tweezers can really aid you in the application of your lashes. And remember, it's always okay to have a little karaoke session while you're putting your makeup on. And that was my favorite song on my little purple iPod back in 2007. I mean, Selena Gomez is just the best. Do we all remember the little music video she shot for that song in the little fashion show, and there was little spots everywhere, and it was absolutely incredible. Tell me I can't be the only one that remembers that. Next, add your mascara. I normally do this before false lashes, but I really felt like doing it differently that day. On to the lips. I'm applying one of my favorite lipsticks from MAC, which is the shade Spirited. I'm now spraying on my favorite Marshmallow Pumpkin Latte Body Spray. And that's the look complete. The super sparkly fall look. Now, you wonder why I said fall, because it is December. Well, down here in the South, fall lasts until about January, so I get to enjoy it a little bit longer. And now for the OOTD. I hope you all had a magical day, and remember, you're beautiful, and I can't wait to see you next time. Say the word, we can say. Say the word.